Welcome to the RedCar Cup Series Race 15, Season 2. And today it's our first ever race with the next gen cars. Ready to go out and rumble today here at the shortest track in the series. We're here at the Napa 500 at the Smithfield short track. Joey Logano will be starting on the pole for us tonight when we have 5 race cars out here tonight. Because here's all the cars that failed in the duels. You get a good look at all of these cars that failed in the duels, that didn't make it to the duels. So we got Eric Amarola, Kurt Busch, Brad Keselowski, Austin Fidget, Harrison Burton, Denny Hamlin, Eric Jones, Ryan Blaney, and Christopher Bell did not make it. Alright, now we're gonna get ready for a starting lineup here at the first ever race with the next gen race cars. And before we do our starting lineup, let's go for the new next gen car stacks. There's now 5 gears instead of 4, and the cars are a little bit faster. That's new with these next gen race cars. And now we're about to go green. Now we're gonna do our starting lineup. Row number 1, the 22 of Joey Logano and the 5 of Kyle Larson. Row 2, Chase Elliott and Kyle Busch. And rounding up the field in row 3, we have the 4 of Kevin Harvick. Now, before we go green, it's our race recap. 5 cars, 5 laps, and have a great race today here at the Napa 500 at Smithfield Short Track. And it's also our first race of the next gen, so anything can happen here. And now it's time for the command. Drivers, start your engines. And now the cars are going into pace time. And here we are, about to go green. Green flag is in there as Joey Logano leads us off at the Napa 500. Joey Logano now will lead us off of lap 2. Here comes Kyle Busch. Logano still leading. Harvick makes it up the third as Larson drops. Here they come. And now it's the final lap. Here they come. Joey Logano. And Joey Logano will win the Napa 500. What a finish. That was a very quick race for our first race of the next gen. Next race will hopefully be shorter. Here's his burnout by Joey Logano. Very great race today. And now, congrats for Joey Logano, but now we're going to see the finish replay. As you can see, watch this. Kyle Busch turns the 22 of Joey Logano, and his car came out finishing the line first. We're going to see that again. Watch the 18. See right there. And that's how Joey Logano won.